Blacklist.io. Music licensing reimagined. Music licensing reimagined. Music licensing reimagined. Music licensing reimagined. Blacklist.io. Music licensing reimagined. Music licensing reimagined.
Sweet like daiquiri with strawberry crushed ice. Know you like it.
Music licensing reimagined. Music licensing reimagined.
List.io.
Thinking a million things I want to say.
Music licensing reimagined.
I had to see if my VTuber is too large for this game. Pokemon. Ew, that's a drop. What the hell? And this is why you gotta go with the default for Pokemon hairstyle. Pokemon. Pokemon. Thank you. There we go. My bots are now working again. Yay. My controller ain't working without it being plugged in right now, though. Which is the sucky part. Wait, I thought we had a button to auto run. You know, I've never returned to the house after I left it, and they were my first playthroughs. So this will be interesting. I completely forgot what this house looks like. Good morning, Charlie. Already in your uniform and everything. Well, it's your first day of new school, after all. I'm so excited for you. Still, you want to try your engines before you running out the door. The school contacted me and said that you're supposed to wait a little longer. Their words, not mine. They have something very important for your first day. Oh, come on. Hold on a second. Now live with Pokemon Scarlet. Copy. Da da da. Okay, let's get this party started in here. But I tried to answer the door. I just realized something. This theme in your house is a remix of the Mary Moore theme from Mario RPG. How did we not know a remake was coming sooner? It's my bag! And nothing. Ooh, a crappy adventure bag. You can't go to school yet. Master Charlie, what are you, a butler? Here are your balls. Oh no, Pokemon. It's a cell phone. Yay, I finally got a map. Boy, my expectations are already low for this game. Oh, hello, Kev. Have a nice lurk. And thank you for the tomato toss. Da, 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 da. Finally, run unlocked. God damn, that took forever. Mm-hmm. Meow. Master Charlie has to make his choice, you see. Which Pokemon will he choose? Yes, I am the new kid that moved up the road. What if I say no to being friends? Did I scare you off? Maybe I came off being a little strong. She's a champion ranked trainer and head of the school council. You'll have plenty of time to battle each other later. And she's excited for you to be her classmate and neighbor. I already have, let's see, I already have the cat on Scarlet on my Switch Lite. Violet, I have the duck on my Switch Lite. So which Pokemon am I gonna choose? I guess I'm going with the Dino. I'm never going to be able to pronounce your name, so you're definitely getting a nickname. Q-Coco? Would you like... Yes, I want this Pokemon. Yep, I'm giving you a nickname. And you are now... Dino. Dash. No, no dash. You are now Dino Kev. Since Kev is the first person to pop into the stream. Welcome to the party, Dino Kev. I gotta go remember to go try to catch a Psyduck. I have too many Psyducks named after John, though, so I have to come up with a different nickname. I must have like 30 Psyducks between all my games. Modern games, anyway. If not more. And now she gets to have an extra Pokemon. and she chooses Sparkito, the kitty Pokemon. And she already wants to battle me and Dino Kev. And if I don't battle her, I won't get any Pokeballs, so game kind of forces you to. Let's go. She was going to send out an overpowered Pokemon against me? That's not fair. Ember. Super effective. Console Kev, I mean Dino Kev, use Ember. Dino Kev has gone up one level. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go again. Already? Jeesh. Don't worry about it. You two are already friends and you just met. Blah, blah, blah. You have gotten the Pokedex app. Back in my day, we used to handwrite our notes to compile our Pokedexes. And she can't imagine how that would work. Yay, and she's gonna teach me how to catch a wild Pokemon. Who's that Pokemon? It's a Chansey. I hate how it tells me to go inside and there's nothing here. Hey, it's Ash's Greninja on the wall. Blah 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 blah. I don't care what you have to say. Just can't hand me over the money. Nope, a sandwich. Couple of potions, yay. I was gonna teach you how to catch a Pokemon. Let's go. You got a Pokeball. Good, now let me go catch a Pokemon, please. Oink, oink. Okay, Dino Kev, news Ember. Go Pokeball. And you caught a pig. Leech. Nah. Hehehehe. Don't tell Aaron. Here's some more. Jesus Christ, how many Pokeballs are you gonna give me? Meet me at the lighthouse. My controller does not have RZ and LZ. It has R and R2. I'm gonna have to actually look at my actual Switch. Okay, the Z buttons are the back ones. Dino Cav, use Ember. Go Pokeball. Dino Cav, Blue Yarn, Pound. What's a good name for a spider Pokemon? Spidey. Spidey Da. Who's that Pokemon? It is a Hoppet. News rounds, Council Kev. Again. Go Pokeball! It's a girl. Hop. Et. Hop pet. Yeah. Why is that Pokemon glowing up there? Or is that just the way the angle looks? Oh, and I can't climb up there anyway. Use Ember! Dino Kev, roast that pig! Did the game just crash on me? Son of a bitch. I thought they fixed this issue. Oh. Really, Nintendo? Really? According to my TV, the game's still connected, but the stream stopped. That's why I have this other thing turned on. Okay. Technical difficulty. That's not it. If I choose that, I can't see it on my screen. God damn it, I thought I had this figured out. That's not it. That's not it either. Well, that's why I wanted to test this with the key. God damn it. I don't want this to happen again, though. That's the problem. Well, if it goes out again, I'll have to look into it. I can't find the setting the website tells me to change. Funny how it was up for almost an hour before it decided to crap out. Okay, this is one of my favorite bug Pokemon, and I want to catch it. Scatter was added to the party. Let's catch our tiny not Pikachu. No, and I knocked him out. Yeah, I didn't pay attention to what the auto heal option is. That's the camera app, which I don't care for. Why the hell would I want to wear a helmet? No. Dude, changing clothes in front of the lady? That's rude. Dude, I'm trying to bring my compass back up. I don't know how I turned that off. Huh. Dude, you better watch your hand. No, I want to put my compass back on, not that. Nope. I'm fine. Oh, what an amazing Pokemon. Dig, diggle-a-dig, dig, diggle-a-dig. Go Pokeball! It's a Diglett. Diggly. Tackle. Roar! Why is it trying to force me to go one way? Come on. A level 40? What? Up here, quickly. This game should have had voice acting. They should have waited for a year to release this game and given it voice acting in multiple languages. The next Pokemon freaking generation for the Gen 10 better have voice acting. It wore itself out. I don't know. Thank you. Welcome to the stream, Zachary. How's it going? Yeah, this is a new save. But yeah, I've played through Violet completely. I just got a capture card for the first time, so I wanted to set up a game that I could, save at any time, so if there's an issue, I can get it sorted out before the weekend. Yes, I do. Nah, I'm not gonna be on very long. Only for like another half an hour. Some other time though. Where is my friend code? Oh, there's my friend code. If you ever want to save it. At least for this Switch anyway. I don't know what my friend code is. My Switch Lite. And here I go, I have to battle this weirdo. Okay, Dino Kev. Let's use Ember. You defeated the trainer. Yay. You got prize money. Yeah, why do you have its Pokeball? Climbing the lighthouse. I forgot how slow the opening part of this game is. I'm looking forward to it. Not really. I just want to catch Pokemon. Welcome to the Paldea region. Vamanos. She must be Spanish. Psyduck! If only my friend John was online, I'd let him pick out a name for the Psyduck. It's his favorite Pokemon. go, Pokeball! Psyduck, the duck Pokemon. It constantly has a headache. One. Up. One up duck. Adds my party. Goodbye, Aaron. Now here's one of my favorite water Pokemon. It's a girl. Yeah, that one. What should I name her? What should I name her? Any girl name will do. Slippy. Yes, I will have two water Pokemon in my party for now. Goodbye, Hoppit. It's a Igglytuff. Use Ember. Tackle. Go Pokeball. Okay, you want to use Copycat? You're being renamed. It's a girl. Make sure I spell this right. No, it's not gonna fit. Okay, your name's Brittany. Go Pokeball! I don't even think that's how they spell that, do they? Play-Doh. No, it's not how they spell it. Okay, then. This name might get my stream muted, but I don't care. How do I do the Pokedex evaluation? There we go. Hey John, Psyduck can swim. How do I... Come on, there's supposed to be a Pokemon right now. There's supposed to be a free Pokemon right now. I seen it advertised the other day. Like, what the heck? There was supposed to be like a free starter Pokemon. Yeah, I don't have any codes. Oh well. Heal me. Oh, that might have came in handy. Never misses. Did not know Psyduck could learn. Okay, so these are all my crafting materials then. Goodbye, Lear. By Tailwind. Save. Huh. I'm doing good. I was about to just log off, actually. How are you doing? Did you enjoy the wedding last night? I'm just trying to remember how you log off of Switch games, because they don't think there's an exit button. Oh man, that's their family. Can't live with them, can't live without them. Yep. Now, who do we want to read? You know what? I have another friend playing a Pokemon game. We're gonna go raid him. Let me go to my dad. They need to add a way to raid from OBS. Alright, we're gonna raid out to my friend Nino Goblin. He's also playing Pokemon. So, thanks for joining us.